Hi, in this tutorial I am going to show you how to make a really flexible ribbon rig in Autodesk Maya 2020. So let's get started. First, go to Create, Nerves, Primitives, Open Plane option, reset the setting, select pivot type object, axis Y, Width type 1 and length type 6. Subdivision, U passes type 1, that is right, V passes type 6. Click apply. See, this type of plane will be created. Turn off the grid. Now right click, select control vertex. This will show these extra vertex. See, extra vertex. So right click, go to object mode. Now we've selected this plane, go to surface, open rebuild option, reset the setting, rebuild type, select uniform, parameter range 0 to 1, direction select U, keep corners, number of span U type 1, and V type 6, degree U select linear, degree V 3 cubic, output geometry, nerves, click rebuild. Now again right click, control vertex and see, this time the extra vertex is not shown. So right click, go to object mode. Now turn on the grid. Again, change modeling menu to rigging menu. Go to skeleton, create joint. Create one joint here. Rename it ribbon bind geo joint JNT. Press Ctrl D to duplicate it 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See the effect. Now press enter. Now select the polygon plane, change rigging menu to effects menu, go to enhair, click create enhair. Control G to undo, go to enhair, open create enhair option. Select output plane effects to nerve curves. U count type 1. V count type 6. Click create here. Now first select the hair system and also the nucleus. And also the hair system output curves. Press delete. Again, click on this nerves plane 1 follicle. Select the curve. Control plus select the curve from the outliner. press delete, select the ribbon bind geo joint 1, control select the follicle 1 5008, press P to parent it and do the same for all the follicle. Press P. Press P to parent it. Now select all the joint. Translate XYZ type 0. This will put the joint onto the plane. Decrease the joint radius about 0.3. Control D to duplicate the joint and press Shift plus P to unparent the joint. Now increase this joint size. With selected this joint, increase the joint size. With selected all the unparent 6 joint, go to rigging menu, go to skin, bind skin, open bind skin option, select bind to selected joint, click bind skin, first select the joint, shift select the polygon plane, bind skin, select bind to selected joint, click bind skin. Now select the joint, move tool, move it and see the effect. This is how you can make a flexible ribbon rig in Autodesk Maya 2020. You can rotate the joint. This will affect the polygon plane. See the effect. See? Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel.